Bailey's a funny story.
Your girlfriend, Selena Frankis.
She saw this dog and she fell in love with it.
I
don't get
what
it.
What does he say when you say pull up your pants?
Like me with the last
baby Perry. You're kissing on her all the time. That's so sweet. You're just crazy in love, aren't you? Last time Jess was here, he said about you, you have the most kissable cheeks. And so I would like you to now compliment him. What is his favorite feature that you love about Justin?
Last time you were here, just to remind you, we were talking about Justin, and last time you were here, this is what you said.
Oh, no.
So you're a busy girl. You've got a CD out. You've got a clothing line. You're an ambassador, right? And I don't know how you have time to date Justin Bieber.
What?
I can't relate to
you. Oh, brother.
I know you won't find
a
love in something.
It's nothing like my little brother. I don't know.
There's nothing like you and me.
Don't take me to jail.
He's like your little brother.
Yeah. There's nothing like
you.
What do you have to say now?
There's nothing like you and me.
Who in Hollywood are you a little bit obsessed with? What girl out there?
Beyonce.
She's a little old for you.
I know.
There's got to be somebody in Hollywood who's in your age group.
I know you're trying to get this answer out of me, but I think Selena Gomez is pretty.
Okay.
But I don't like her. I think she's cute. I think she's a cutie, but...
That's what I needed to know.
That's what you needed to know.
Because now Selena Gomez may hear this, and she may say, Justin Bieber, oh my God, I don't like him. I don't like him because, you know,
like
we can't like this young.
No.
But if I happen to run into him, he might be somebody I'd consider hanging out with. It took me a while to get the answer out of you.
I don't like her.
I understand. At your age, you're not allowed to.
There you go.
I was such a Mac Daddy back then, wasn't I?
The visit when you came here and you motorboated me. And we you were like 15. And actually, we have a picture of it, too, that we put up on ElvisDuran.com.
Your face was like right between her breasts.
It was like nestled.
Justin, does she bust your chops about that now?
I don't know. Who? Selena?
Yeah, Selena.
A little bit, but also she was saying on Ellen that she thought of me as her little brother, so that was kind of strange.
Ooh, that's
too.
Scary.
Yeah, that's
awkward.
Yeah.
Do you feel awkward? Creepy.
When you were actually
we can go back and forth about that.
When you were finally able to get to Selena and you wind up dating her, do you feel like you're on top of the world at that point? Like you've accomplished something great?
You know what? I just think of it. You know, my life is very good right now. You know, she's just another blessing.
Aww. Aww.
Look at her.
Wow.
Oh my God. She's blushing.
Oh my God.